start the ground beef in a minute.
Okay.
I'm getting out all my ingredients first.
So what are you going to put in the ground beef?
Sour cream.
Okay.
Cheese.
Mm-hmm.
Canned tomatoes. I think we're out of taco seasoning mix, but I have taco seasoning up there.
I mean, you got to put this into a casserole.
Yeah, I'm going to get a 13 by 9 pan.
Mm-hmm.
And you put the chips on the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
And then...
just the recipe of West.
With a layer of meat and then the cheese, and then repeat the process until it's done.
Alright. So the West recipe, the taco casserole chips, you don't remember what's in it?
I don't remember that recipe. I don't know where I got it and I can't find it. So this is a different one. With a different kind of chips.
Maybe it's on Facebook again, Senorito. You're gonna save that if you like it?
Yeah, except I don't have taco seasoning mix. So we have taco seasoning, but I don't know how much to put in. Damn.
Do you wanna do something else?
No. What would I do?
I don't know, you don't get any ideas, do you? I don't know.
No, and I already have the beef dog.
I guess you gotta get creative, I guess. I mean, we don't have honeys. We don't have chashu rice.
Fudgy bear. Fudgy bear.
Are you still ground gonna beat him most in the summer?
Yeah. Are you?
Mm-hmm.
I know your dad doesn't like it.
Not too bad. It's my choice, not his. I'm a grown up. I think I could do that. We met the guys. You. She put season on it? Oh, now you are.
Yeah, typically I use the packet of seasoning, but we don't have any of that right now. I'm gonna have to get a whole, like a big, huge box full. Apparently, I like taco seasoning.
You sure it's not hiding somewhere?
No, I checked already.
Yeah. Alright.
I know that when I've been going through them, so I wouldn't be surprised that I could get more.
You know what's for dinner tomorrow night?
The leftover chicken vegetable thing and make potato dumplings that I got in the freezer.
Like chicken and dumplings, or what a bit like that?
Yeah, something like that.
What's different?
But the chicken and the vegetable and the cream of chicken soup is already pre-made.
Gotcha. So you're like putting in the crock pot?
No. I'm just gonna have to heat it up on the stove and make the potato dumplings separate.
Okay. Tuesday?
Either leftovers or maybe tuna casserole.
Okay. Wednesday?
Rebecca's meal.
Thursday?
Honeys and fries.
Okay. Friday?
The corned beef and potatoes.
And the crock pot?
Yeah.
Okay. You probably make that in the morning.
On Friday?
Yeah.
Yeah. Because you want it cooking all day.
Okay.
Or I could do it on the high. It started about noon. I haven't decided what I'm going to do yet.
What behind you?
It'll be a while before dinner. But it's time for me to get up.
How is she now?
Looks nice.
Kitty kid.
And as I stroke her, she always keeps
starting to rumble. Aww. Cool.
extra by your day. Paper or plastic? In that, your what is closet? That closet by the cat pan.
Room closet.
Yeah, room closet. Can you get into it or do I have stuff there? I got it.
Is she talking about a brown bag?
No, the white plastic ones. Give that a stir.
Yeah. I'm gonna use my sous stick. Free fall stays. Got it?
Yeah.
Alright.
Does this look all brown?
Yeah. A lot of bugs in his house.
Yeah, I think the
fruit flies, how it's called?
Fruit flies are coming back.
Mm-hmm.
I have to start putting the bananas in the fridge. Alright. In a medium skillet over medium heat, brown the ground beef and drain fat. I don't do that. Add the diced tomatoes, water, sour cream, and taco seasoning mix. Then let simmer another 5 to 10 minutes. When they're done a certain way. You know, if you just waited until I went to bed, those would have been done. The ones I already took out mean nothing. nothing. So are you doing that in a way where they're not going to rip?